three young women, meantime, sexually attacked near Slippery Rock University, and tonight police are looking for suspects. Channel 4 Action News reporter Keith Jones live to explain the common link here. Keith.
Right now we're on North Main Street. If you take a look all the way up the street here, one of the sexual assaults happened right here. Police say they're absolutely overwhelmed at the sheer number of cases that have happened over the last week, especially with Slippery Rock University coming into session. Spread quickly across campus.
You would think that they were spread out, but like it can happen anytime, anywhere. And the fact that it happened here, like where I'm at, just really scares me.
Slippery Rock University student Stephanie Burtis is shocked, and she's not alone.
It surprises me because you don't really hear of three happening in a week. You might hear three happen, I guess, maybe in a few months, but not three back to back.
We usually get three maybe in a year, two to three. This is kind of overwhelming for 1 week, actually a three-day period.
Officer Jason Bennett says they have no suspects and the three cases are unrelated. The alleged victims attended parties off campus. It started last Wednesday night. A 19-year-old student reported that she was sexually assaulted near this intersection, North Main and Keister. Officer Bennett says she told him she had been walking with five male friends earlier in the night, and one of them may have done it. It's unclear what happened in between. Another incident happened last Friday night.
We located a female laying in the side of a ditch on North Main Street, right at a blind spot, a very dangerous place.
This 21-year-old woman wasn't a student, and she knew her attacker. Evidence has been sent to the Erie Crime Lab for review. A third incident involved a 21-year-old SRU student over the weekend. She reported she was sexually assaulted on West Cooper Street.
It just really scares me, and like I just want to make sure that I'm careful. I'm always with my girlfriends, and we always stick together, like the buddy system.
The Borough Police don't have any suspects at this time. They'll continue to interview victims. For more information, live in Slippery Rock, Keith Jones, Channel 4 Action News.